Let's hear a tune written by the late Jimmy Murphy from Knoxville, Tennessee. He recorded this in 1949. Should have been a big hit for him, but it didn't go that way. I recorded this in 1999. Should have been a big hit for me, but it was on Rounder Records, and they know how to keep a secret.